Richard Mozart.
Especially. No, 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 no.
Let him start it.
The beginning of it?
Yeah, let him start. Go ahead. Start.
Let me
Mozart audio?
Ma taratita l'shir shel Mozart.
Richard Mozart.
Well, I want to hear this once more. I want to hear this once more. I want Mr. Bernstein. Let me do this quickly.
No.
He's from here, born here, doesn't speak English. Father speaks excellent English.
Born where?
He's born here.
He's born here.
He's a student of the foundation. He's 12 years old. He plays the piano, he composes, plays the cello, and he sings. And he just wants to play you, sing you one of his compositions, or a couple of things. Ask him to sing Ima or
Yerushalayim. Not to smoke, not to smoke. He cannot sing.
Oh, I can't listen without smoking. All right, I'll stand further away.
Ima.
Oh, he accompanies himself. This is his own composition. I see.
Ima.
I must go. We'll
talk.
Okay. Very nice to meet you. Congratulations. It's a wonderful.
I know.
He has a marvelous, marvelous talent.
The worst thing that could happen now is to have it done, to have it moved too quickly.
There will be no difficulty about his studies. That will be enough. He goes to school now?
He goes to school.
And when does he do his practicing?
He's a genius boy.
When does he do his practicing?
He's practicing 1 hour, 1.5 hours daily. But he's a genius. It's in his blood.
He's a talented boy. Genius is another word. That remains to be seen. Genius is a word one uses very, very rarely.